Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading an overview of white spells, which I found here at the Sorcery School. An overview of white spells. White spells have a very long history. Some say their origin dates back to the time of gods. Initially, they were considered miracles worked by devout faith rather than a system of sorcery. It was through the studies carried out by the Bardist Church that organized white spells into a system as we know it today. Generally, white spells are believed to have originated from Bardas, the god of light. It is probably because most of the white spells known to men have been used by the holy men of the Bardist Church. However, there is a theory that refined white spells are also passed down to a group who believes in Octum, the god of darkness. Regardless of light or darkness, white spells encompass techniques that act upon a higher dimension and bring a miracle. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, an overview of white spells.